If you're tired of wearing glasses or contacts, there's a new app called Ultimize that a UC Riverside researcher designed and tested on the school's baseball team that dramatically improved their vision. 7 of the 19 players now have 27.5 vision, meaning what a normal person can only see clearly at 7.5 feet, these guys can now see as far away as 20 feet. Overall, 30 25-minute sessions with the app lengthened the distance at which the players could see clearly by an average of 31%. Ultimize exercises the brain's visual cortex and uses the latest findings in neuroplasticity, which refers to how our brains can adapt as adults as a result of experience. Improved vision means better performance on the field. The test subjects' batting stats went up across a number of categories, so much so that the app is being credited with the team winning at least 4 additional games throughout the season than they would have without the visual training. Expect the rest of the baseball world to quickly start using this app if it provides the slightest advantage. The NCAA baseball season is also only about a third the length of a Major League Baseball season, so we could be talking a difference of 10 or more wins in the pros. But besides athletes, who else would benefit from increased vision like this? Pilots, marksmen, and referees immediately come to mind. Really though, all of us could use a little better vision, especially when you consider that the training improved near vision as well. The app is already available for the public to download for $5.99, cheaper than a pair of glasses. I've linked it in the more info section of this video. The only follow-up question I have is how long do the effects of the visual training last? Thanks for watching. If you liked this video and want to help this conversation spread, hit that like button. For TDC, I'm Bryce Plank.